In time, the old hickory was reduced to 2 cords of wood and set in the sun to dry, a stacked reminder of the benefits of hard work. Ah, work. Work was the furthest thing from my mind. In fact, I actually used up all my vacation time, carrying me well into fall. One evening, by the warmth of a fire fueled by my backyard efforts, I decided I'd finally sit down and read The Art of the Lumberjack in its entirety. That's when I discovered why reading the book was so important to my father.